Some of us, this season brings joyful memories. For others of us, it's a time where we celebrate our mothers. And for yet others, it's a time where we're still trying to deal with a sense of loss and grief. Purpose of our message today is to help you and I to encourage the mothers who are still here, to celebrate our own mothers if they are still here. And for some of us, we've gotten caught up into a situation where we haven't really worked through our feelings of loss about our mothers. How many moms do we have in the service right now, by the way? You are a mother. Amen. It should not be a difficult question. You either is or you ain't in the now, right? With the same ladies who lifted their hands, would you please stand and let us honor you with remain standing with an applause. We thank you. Without you mothers, none of us, the rest of us, would be here. Hallelujah. Without a mother. Amen. You may be seated. So we want to encourage you. We want to celebrate you today. Think about this. There are 2 billion, with a B, mothers in the world. 82.5 million in the U.S. alone. And first-time moms. The average age of new moms is actually 25 years old today. Did you know that? Versus 21 in 1970. And how many of us, ladies who are in the room, how many of you have had over 3 or more babies? How many folks have had 3 or more babies? Hallelujah. How many of you have had 4 or more babies out of 3? Woo, glory to God. Do I dare ask the question? Anybody got 6 or more children in the room? Uh-oh, no hands. We don't know who's raising their hand in reserved seating over there on the other side, but it's interesting that modern moms average 2 children. In the 1950s, 3.5 kids was the norm. In the 1700s, however, in America, 7 to 10 children. Woo! Just surviving the trauma of birth really would be something. Any idea how many babies are born each second in our land? The stats I have, we used some of these stats in a radio program recently. There are 4.3 babies born each second. So motherhood is to be celebrated. Motherhood is a phenomenal thing. It's exhaustive. Let's think a little bit more about motherhood. We want you to understand the nature of motherhood today, what's going on. 72% of moms with children over 1 year old, 72% of moms, nearly 3/4, with children over 1 year of age, work. So the idea of the Leave It to Beaver mother who is at home being cared for by a loving and doting husband who, oh, by the way, is able to bring in all the resources so that is possible, that number of folk is actually waning. In 1976, 39%, only 39% of women with children over 1 year old actually had to go out and work. How many here? That's a dramatic change.